It's a beautiful kind of pain.
I can feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why it can only get brighter.
The further you put it behind you,
but right now I'm on the inside.
Yesterday was the tornado warning. Today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half. You're waking. It's starting the warning process and rebuilding. Still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter. It's like an enormous asthma. It's a thunderstorm that's past you. You weathered it and poked its eye out with the storm bush that you used to smell the roses. Stop to inhale and tell. Can't even tell your nose is stuck. So focus on the bright side. Then you feel the gas pedal and hit the corner. More the more fast and more asserted. Never looking back. May hit the curb. Day is a learning curve. As you steer through life. Sometimes you might not want to swerve. But you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage. Cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass. And threw dirt in the casket. But you return from the ashes. And you just have to burst. So familiarize what you have and spell this pill is like. It happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life. And it's as though it's if you fear you die. Cause you've just been killed inside. But yet you're still alive. Which means you will survive. Although today you may want weak cause you're weak. And everyone things seem so bleak and hopeless. The light that you're seeking, it begins to seepin'. That's the only thing keeping you leaping from off the mother freaking deep end. And I'm pulling you to push through this feeling. And with a little time, you should do the healing. And by tomorrow, you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them even after all the shit you've been put through the field. And resilience is building. And all the flames are burning quick as fire through this building. You sealed in, but you're five. True flame retardant, you withstood it. And as you climb to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down, cause you're so over it. You can put the healing report through the ceiling. As time passes, change every day. Wounds heal, but the scars still remain. Things going down in flames, like a massive stabbing. So you feel the fire.